Ashley Barnes has been in a wheelchair for 2 years now after a routine spinal procedure went horribly wrong.
I ended up a paraplegic, and so from the moment of getting in the chair, I just said, I have to keep going. There's nothing that's going to stop me.
And nothing has. With determination the size of her native Texas and help from ReWalk Robotics of Marlboro, she can now stand and walk.
It's amazingly different from being in a wheelchair. Obviously, being a paraplegic, we spend most of our time in a wheelchair, so we don't get to stand up.
There are options to wheelchairs. You don't have to live your life in a wheelchair.
Larry Jasinski is ReWalk's CEO.
But this is pretty amazing, what's inside here.
There's a lot in there. It's a very complex system, but it's a very complex problem.
Each unit costs $77,000 and has enough battery power to walk for 4 hours straight. The units have FDA approval, and insurance companies like the idea that a paraplegic can move around and therefore improve their health.
If you're up and you're moving, your body is moving and things are working, and they don't normally.
This is the latest upgrade called version 6. Ashley presses a button on her wrist to control it.
So this is cueing it to walk here.
And uses crutches to help her balance. To stop, watch carefully, she purposely stubs her toe. ReWalk says this same technology could soon be reconfigured to help other people not only with spinal cord injuries, but other disabilities.
It will be used for someone who's had a stroke, someone who's got multiple sclerosis, someone with cerebral palsy or Parkinson's perhaps, or even for the elderly, someone who needs an assistive device.
Ashley will tell you it can really change how a person feels and lives.
To be able to be standing upright, looking at you, having a conversation eye to eye is just, it's amazing because you can't get that in any other way.
Since 1965, hundreds of thousands of rowers have made the pilgrimage to the banks of the Charles River. Every October, some of the best in the world come here as thousands line the bank for the 2 days of rowing.
Maybe you've been inspired by all the rowers here for the head of the Charles, and you want to take up the sport yourself or something close to it. But soon, the Charles River is going to be a sheet of ice. Well, I've got a solution for you.
Getting ready for another big push?
Denny Hansen is an Olympic silver medalist and head trainer at Hydro. The Cambridge company wants to bring the sport they love into every home and gym.
It's amazing that it's fun and it offers such a great workout. It's such a great fitness tool.
And Hydro is a different kind of rowing machine. Designed to look like a sleek racing boat, it's quiet. And the monitor on the front? Not for TV. This one is connected. It lets you choose from hundreds of pre-recorded workouts, or you can row live with some of the best rowers in the world.
You can have teams of two or four or eight or whatever, and you can race people too. You can choose to race other teams.
Rowing engages 86% of your muscles. It burns more calories per minute than biking, running, or any other workout.
And I've coached at every level. I've coached high school kids all the way up to the U.S. national team.
Bruce Smith is Hydro's CEO.
My mission in life is to make this accessible for everybody. Not everybody has access to water, so we built a machine that effectively brings the river to you in your living room.
You can be on the Charles River with us. You can be rowing around the Statue of Liberty. You can be in Miami Beach. You can be lots of places, yeah, wherever we are.
Hydro's first machine just became available weeks ago in pre-sale. And their stock of 100 sold out in just 4 minutes. Proof that more people may be ready to give rowing a try.
Having that instruction right there and having that information from one of the best teachers in the world, from one of the most beautiful rivers in the world, we think it's just, we know from early reactions that it's just a fabulous experience, and it makes working out fun.
All right, so the Hydro pop-up store is open in Copley Place in February. How much does it cost?
It costs $2,200.
Okay.
That includes a one-year subscription if you buy it right now. And what that allows you to do is you get to row with some of the best rowers in the world on the Charles, all over the world, and they're giving you coaching along the way.
It's really
interesting.
Oh, that is awesome, and you look good out there.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
All right, Musica is much more than a radio.